A windstorm victim hit hard and given an ultimatum calls KXLY4 News for help.
One woman in Spokane is still waiting to get her fence repaired, but now she's been given a notice by the city. Clean it up or face a fine.
It's really upsetting. I'm partially blind.
KXLY4 News, working for her.
KXLY4 News reached out to the city last night.
A caring community stepping up.
Saw the story on KXLY. This is an opportunity to help someone.
Working together and working for you on KXLY4 News.